Federal Weather Service office at Greenville, Spartanburg. The preceding signal was a test of weather radio station WWH24's public warning system. During potentially dangerous weather situations, specially built receivers can be automatically activated to warn of an impending hazard. Test of the signal and receiver's performance are normally conducted between 11 a.m. and noon each Wednesday. If there had been a threat of severe weather, the test would have been postponed until the next available good weather day. Reception of this broadcast and the warning alarm will vary at any given location. This variability, normally more noticeable at greater distances from the transmitter, can occur even though you are using a good quality receiver in good working order. The warning alarm will be activated for hazardous watches and warnings. For station WWH24, broadcasting near Tocoa, Georgia, on a frequency of 162.425 MHz, the warning alarm will be activated for the following counties in northeast Georgia: Banks, Franklin, Habersham, Hall, Hart, Raven, Stevens, and White, and in South Carolina, Oconee. This concludes the No Weather Radio All Hazards Torn Alert Test. Now for the official National Weather Service forecast for Tocoa and extreme northeast Georgia. Today, cloudy. A chance of showers this morning, then showers likely this afternoon. Cooler. Near steady temperatures in the mid-60s. Northeast winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. Chance of rain 70%. Tonight, mostly cloudy. A chance of showers until midnight. Patchy fog after midnight. Lows around 60. Northeast winds 5 to 10 miles an hour, becoming west after midnight. Chance of rain 50%. Thursday, partly sunny in the morning, then clearing. Highs in the lower 80s. West winds 10 to 15 miles an hour. Thursday night, clear. Lows in the mid-50s. West winds 10 to 15 miles an hour with gusts up to 25 miles an hour, becoming northwest around 5 miles an hour after midnight. The extended forecast for the listening area. Friday, sunny. Highs in the upper 70s. Friday night, mostly clear. Lows in the upper 50s. Saturday, mostly sunny. Highs in the mid-80s. Saturday night, partly cloudy. Lows in the mid-60s. Sunday, mostly sunny. A chance of showers and thunderstorms in the afternoon. Highs in the upper 80s. Chance of rain 30%. Sunday night, mostly cloudy until midnight, then becoming partly cloudy. A chance of showers and thunderstorms. Lows.